When working with tubing like this, I like to use these modified C-clamp locking pliers to hold everything into place. Instead of tacking it and then having to cut it out, or maybe even using duct tape or something to hold it together. These are super simple. All you need is a medium-sized C-clamp locking pliers. I'm using an 11-inch. A small section of 1.5-inch angle iron, 1-inch angle iron, and a variety of exhaust clamps for whatever size tubing you're using. These are 1.625. Cut the top arm of the C-clamp with the release lever from the outside of the 90-degree bend to the inside at about a 45-degree angle. Cut about 1.5 to 2 inches of the 1.5 angle iron and cut 1.25 inch piece off the 1-inch angle iron. And then cut 1/2 of one side off so there's still a little lip. This will make a larger clamping point for the C-clamp if needed. Make sure you deburr and grind off the mill scale and any plating off the C-clamp before welding.
And remember, read and follow all labels and your owner's manual.
For the C-clamp, I tacked the back and front, then welded the sides. I set my machine to the 1/8-inch setting. For the exhaust clamps, I set the machine's auto set for 16 gauge. Welded the outside corners first, and then the backside. Bolt the muffler clamp to the parallel tube and C-clamp the perpendicular tube in place. Don't over-tighten the muffler clamp so that it dents the tubing. If you're nervous about this, you can put a thin strip of rubber underneath the exhaust clamp.